Hi Boss Goddess. In this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you affirmations. So what I say to myself to succeed and to stay motivated. Before we get started, I'd love to know in the comments below, do you work with affirmations? Is that something that's a part of your practice? And if so, what are the affirmations that you say to yourself? Affirmations are my most powerful practice that I use on a daily basis to realign myself with what my truth is so that I can continue to show up at my highest and be the person who I know that I am meant to be. The reality of it is we all have a soul and we all have the ego mind. The ego mind is that voice in your head that tells you you're not good enough, don't do that, it's not safe to do that, maybe you should stay away from that. A lot of times we let the ego and fear run our lives and we're not even aware of it. So what affirmations do is help us to realign with our truth and what we know that we truly desire in our life. The way I found affirmations was honestly on my freaking knees. There were so many times in my life when I got in a car accident, when I was in a lawsuit, when I consistently had $0 in my bank account, and the list goes on. I found myself broken, and these affirmations continue to bring me back to who I truly am so that I can operate from a place that is so much bigger than myself. And so I want to share these with you so that you can really start to get an idea of how affirmations are crafted and created and start to use them in your life. If you're interested in learning more about affirmations and the power of affirmations and how they work, please let me know in the comments here because I'd love to create more videos around them, but I create these videos for you. So let me know what you're interested in and I am so excited to make more videos about this. So let's get started. The first affirmation that I consistently use to stay motivated and to succeed is, I am a unique emanation of love, beauty, and divine intelligence. This is an affirmation that I got from my spiritual center and my spiritual mentor, Reverend Michael Beckwith from the Agape Spiritual Center. The reason why I love this affirmation is because I really struggle with not feeling enough. And the more that I vocalize that, the more I see that everyone has experienced that sometime in their life. So if that's you, if you feel like you don't feel you're enough, or maybe what you're doing is not good enough, or that maybe people don't ever tell you how great what you're doing is. I know what that's like, and using this affirmation has really allowed me to not focus on that, but focus what is truth. And what that truth is that I am an emanation, a reflection of what is true, and that is love. That is beauty, and that is divine intelligence. I love how we bring up beauty in this affirmation as well, because oftentimes in our culture, it's easy to not feel beautiful enough when there's all these things, whether it's on social media feeds or on TV, there's this very curated sense of what beauty is, and that is a very limited and distorted view of beauty. So beauty to me is truth. Beauty to me is expression. And so I am a divine emanation of love, beauty, and then divine intelligence. This is really saying that I am truly intelligent. What I know is true is all that I need to know, and it's constantly unfolding and I'm constantly seeking it. The second affirmation that I say to myself all the time here is that I am a distribution point for good, for abundance, for joy, and for wealth. And what this really is about is taking ownership for the love that I express, for the abundance that I express, for the wealth and joy that I express. Because I used to, and there are still days, where I feel like I'm drawing from things that are outside myself. And this is, again, part of the human experience. But this affirmation allows me to come back to what I know is true, that I am the distribution point. I get to choose the tone of my reality. And what that is joy. What that is wealth. What that is abundance and good. The next affirmation is that I am powerful and I set the tone for my vibration, my frequency, wherever I go. I don't know about you, but I, throughout this journey, I have totally been in different environments where I have been on such high alert for my frequency, just feeling like I was gonna be dragged down by the people around me. And while it is really important to be aware of how your surroundings affect you, ultimately, you have the power and you can take ownership of how you hold yourself and the energy and the vibration that you bring to any situation. So the way that I see it with this affirmation is when you put that inner work and that soul work into yourself, you can literally go anywhere and raise the vibration of everyone around you. So that is my affirmation. Again, it's I am powerful. And I raise the vibration of those around me wherever I go. The last affirmation I'm gonna share with you today is really one that I use a lot for my brand and for my business. There's a lot that comes up all the time. I'm constantly met by doubt and resistance, telling me no one wants what I have to offer, or there's someone else who can do it better, or don't put that out there. People are totally gonna judge you. You don't know what they're gonna think about you. They're gonna hate it. But what continues to keep me here in front of the camera and of service is an affirmation that I have crafted that I'm so in love with, and I'm gonna share it with you here. So the affirmation goes like this: I am a clear channel circulating large amounts of money, health, and deep relationships frequently. It is safe, exciting, and my duty to receive money, deep relationships, and health frequently. I use this affirmation to continually expand my wealth consciousness and what is possible for me in my life. There have been times where I've been so fearful of success, of what it would really feel like or be to receive large amounts of money. Would people judge me? Would people want to steal from me? And when it comes down to it, a lot of times what it is that we're looking for is safety. We want to be safe. There are people in the world who have tons of money but still don't feel safe. So I designed this affirmation to empower me to really be in my truth and know that abundance is meant for me. Those are the powerful affirmations that continue to really fuel me and bring me back to what I know is true. I'd love to know in the comments below, what are some of your favorite affirmations and which one of these affirmations did you resonate with the most? I am so excited every single week to get in front of this camera because I get to connect with you one-on-one, and I love, love, love it. It gives me fuel. So please leave a comment because I love connecting with you. And if you want even more of this, there's so much more available. I'd love to connect with you on Instagram at Life by Jazz. You can see I share a lot of my different manifestation stories and what I'm doing in my business and in my life. And if you want to continue to manifest this brand and this life that you love on your own terms, head on over to my website. I have a ton of free resources, and there's also information about online courses, masterminds, and ways to work with me one-on-one as a coach. I'm here to support you, and I'm cheering you on because I know that what you desire, you truly are worth, and I see miracles happening for you in your life right now. So much love. Peace and blessings. Make sure to subscribe here if you want to see more videos like this, and share this video with a friend. Be accountable for what you truly desire in your life, and I will see you guys in the next video. Namaste, Ashe, that means good vibes, good energy, and peace and richest blessings to you.